So give everybody an idea where both gauges are at, so you know where the needle is when it gets there.
We had traffic last time, so this time hopefully we'll be able to open her up a little bit. We'll see how quick we get her up to 100, and then we'll kill her down. The road's dry over here. One block away, it's wet. Here we go.